Today we are on the 8th day of Ramadan in the city of Idlib.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, our brother and sister in one nation. Today is 8 Ramadan 2019. We are distributing daily iftar meals to fasting in Afrin countryside.
Assalamu alaikum again, my brothers and sisters of one nation. We're just done with this camp. Barakallah fikum. We hopefully these kids will be happy with this meal. We say thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, one nation. Barakallah fikum.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Our brothers and sisters in one nation. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. We are eating daily iftar meals. It consists of from chicken and rice.